Phantom nerve stirrup. A spire has cut her loose from the belly of the cloud, but now she rages down like something under the vicar's breath. I like the way her footprints are like silk stains on the air. And also those subtle stains are her feet. Go into the next field, the helicopter said. The creatures there are humble, with compasses and barometers set into their bellies. They will defend you and let you sit inside their willow hole. But there are soldiers growling on the wind, and the kiosk on the pier is closed. Time to go abroad, you tawdry lump. The aeroplanes have gathered in the yard, and your name is in fire on yellow dog ears. If you were a single sheet of polythene, causing breadstones of charcoal to hover slightly blurred, then I'd understand why. I'm sailing to the beacon with my heart on a ball. I'm dizzy with Neptune's respiration, but I'm of the old breed and strive against the velvet slipper, flinty of the tongue and red of the eye, a beacon under which the fish are delirious with fatigue. A single feather keeps me in the wind. I'm a silicon comb to slice the gusty with brittle knots of decision. And my bicycle is another world of moss garden, miniature at the foot of every lamppost. I'm riding my caravan of black spot sycamore leaves. I was brought up by ingenious puppets on the riverbank, next to the fossil of an otter. The world was a tiny map pinned to the wall of my cortical headquarters nearby. I called the otter Ravensburger, like the jigsaw engine, and the otter called me Ingenious Puppet Child. Playful wax domino, waiting at the summit, chiding me with a bird of mock intelligence. Today is a seaside number, all shadows blue and glowing. The gravel and the red ants understand. Perch on my arm, little example, and believe the sprinkles of a disintegrating crystal chandelier, channeled through an Isambard pipette. If you believe, you will pass through several spells when the dusk blues the grey of mossy banks. A perfectly designed system of nutritional thrust, spontaneously achieved by bombsite dentures, in different chitin and brands of nitty-gritty from the present,